Here we're going to do a demo of Mizz Fizz Fuzz, which I'm also going to do as a Fizz Fuzz Deluxe at some point. Differences. This one has extra control, which on this one is the mood control, which adds adjustability to the 22K resistor at the end of a normal fuzz rate. And that gives it a thicker sound. Let's see if we can get it dialed into the normal sound first. That's about how it would sound normally. Let me turn this up a little. And what this control here does add more body to it or thin it out. So first we'll add to it, especially on the lower strings. We'll listen to this. Now we'll open up the bottom a little bit. As with everything else, it affects the volume on this unit. See, normally there's a little plunkiness on the bass strings. You can get rid of that with this, if need be. Everything through. And it can get thinner too, which is interesting. Get a little fuzz. A little volume. Thank you. And with the furnace kicking on, that ends this video.